Once again, we take you to see the five stars. And nowadays, selling Dionne souvenirs is a thriving trade. But while they wait outside, we go in to find the 2.5-year-old little girls enjoying the final dip of the season in their own private bathing pool. That's Yvonne, with the ribbon in her hair. She's generous. In the play yard, Yvonne takes the center of the stage. Mary tests out an unbreakable doll, and boy, is she tough. I said she was tough. She's going to be a cowgirl when she grows up. A ride on the go-kart is very nice, but getting off is another story. Don't say that word. Yes, no. Photographing the babies is a slow job. Look out for that fence behind. Okay. But in the end, patience gets the picture. Mary wants the table all to herself for a little physical exercise. Now look what you've done. So girls, if you want to keep that quintuplet figure, here's how. And with playtime over, it's back to the nursery. Until we all meet again in Pathé Gazette.
Oh, see you.